guys, so today I'm off with my mom, who's just gone to get petrol. We're going to Den Haag, so I don't know how you actually say it. Den Haag, Den Haag, Den Haag, whatever you want to call it. So we're going to go shopping and have some lunch. Something different than, you know, Amsterdam. So, yeah, my mom's gone to get petrol while she's paying. And I'm just waiting in the car to, because we're nearly there, another 10 minutes to go, so it's an hour drive from our house, so you know, it's good. Now I'm in Den Haag and I ordered a bubble tea, and I'll show you the bubble tea place. So this is my bubble tea, which I ordered. I'm not sure what it is, Chinese classic I think, but I'm not sure. We're now in Bits Grill and Cafe. This is the menu. And we kind of already chosen what we want, so we're probably gonna take a salad, my mom and I. I'm gonna probably try the crepe or the other one. It's a bit windy. And we're gonna share the hummus Mediterranean because my mom and I love hummus. So
which salad do you have in?
I think the crepe.
Oh?
The crepe lobster. But I'm still gonna look about that and decide. So my mom and I are gonna have a nice lunch sitting in the sun because we're desperate here in Holland. And it's 33 degrees, so I'm absolutely dying, and I'm sitting here in a tank top, so getting that tan. It looks huge, but this is my lobster Caesar sort of salad. And then we got some bread, and this is the hummus. It has all stuff on it, so I don't know how I'm gonna eat that, but we'll think about it. Back at home. On the way home we went to the supermarket, got some stuff for dinner, and I'm gonna show you what I bought again. All I do is shop in the summer holiday, just so you know. That's what I do. But I bought some very nice stuff for the summer. I don't go away till actually the 6th of August. That's my big road trip. Let me see. There we go. Okay, to start off with, I went to Primark. I know I don't normally go there, but because I'm going to Ibiza, I found this, which I'm taking to Ibiza. Space Ibiza! So I had to get it because it just had a Ibiza in it. So I'm gonna try it on because I'm not sure if it even fits me, so YOLO, I guess, my size. Then I went to Starbucks, but at Starbucks, I didn't just buy a drink. I bought a mug because I don't have Den Haag mug yet. Oh, that's nasty, my nail just bent. Okay, so I got this, Den Haag, which we call in Dutch, Den Haag in English. I haven't got that yet, so I had to get that. I've been to Den Haag like 2 years ago, but then I wasn't as obsessed as Starbucks as I am now. So that's why I got the cup. I don't know if they even did it 2 years ago, I just found it now. Then at H&M, I bought a bodysuit, like Kim Kardashian, I'm just kidding, that, and then I was going to wear it with like, you know, like shorts. This is not for Ibiza, by the way, this is just for my next trip, with this shirt. It's just an army colored shirt, so I would wear that with, for example, denim shorts, because it's summer. So that's all I got basically, and I think I got some more stuff from Primark, but I don't actually know where it is. right now. Sorry. But yeah, about the salad for lunch, I couldn't eat it because it had olives in it and I hate olives. It's like, kills me. So I couldn't really eat the food. Yeah. I asked the guy, can I have it what's on the menu, which is basically the salad, the lobster, the sauce. Meanwhile, I also say no tomato and cucumber, and he just puts these, you call them capers, capuchas, and olives. Kill. Yeah, my bun. Okay, I felt like putting a bun in there. So that was a disaster. And yeah, that was my day for today. So I'm gonna probably edit this vlog, try on the clothes, and then I'll have dinner. I still have to watch Keeping Up with the Kardashians, the new series of this week, because last week I watched it a bit too late. So I'm gonna watch that. And it's actually 33 degrees outside, but it's not sunny because it's gonna thunderstorm, as that happens in Holland. So tomorrow I have more exciting stuff. Well, not too exciting, just one little thing what I'm happy about, but telling that tomorrow. I need to walk around the room with it. It's more fun because then the neighbors can see me, what I do in my life. Okay, no. Yeah, that's all I have for to tell you right now. I'm gonna go get a drink. This is my new thing. Yeah, so I'll get back to you.
I just tried on my clothes, but the bad thing is some of them don't fit. So I never go to a changing room because I can't be bothered to stand in the queue, you know? You know how long I'm standing there for? Like 2 hours, even in the Primark. You don't know how bad it is. So anyway, I didn't try my things on. I got home, tried them on. Half of them don't fit me. So, yeah. Well, they're like too big, so I probably bought a too big size. Anyway.
So I'm now gonna have dinner. And for dinner, I'm having bruschetta with tomato, you know. Here, there, healthy. And then my dad is cooking a steak with salad. Well, the salad's not in the steak, but yeah. And yeah, we're eating outside. We have a lovely view. Well, we're gonna have dinner, and that's not Starbucks anymore. I put iced tea in there, but I just like the cup, so I kept it like that.
So I'm now gonna go to bed because it's 10 o'clock and I really need my sleep. So yeah, I'm gonna take a shower, get my pajamas on, and I'm going to bed. Cause like, I'm so tired, I had a really long day, and yeah, I think it's time for bed during my summer holiday. So I hope you enjoyed today's vlog, and I'll see you tomorrow.